So Banzai makes it easier for people to apply in artificial intelligence to real-world applications. We work a lot with industrial applications of AI. So think giant manufacturing equipment or power grids, things of that nature. AI has had a long journey, and generally speaking, the definition of AI has changed over time. Over the many decades, the funny joke in the industry is AI is whatever humans can do that computers still can't. I kind of like to tell people it's like it's 1995, and everyone realized they need a website, and half of the people don't even know what that is, right? That this is the state of AI right now. AI allows you to tackle things that previously you couldn't. That's it, it's very simple. And so, how to think about it is, it's a new form of programming. It's a new way to add more tools to your arsenal that you can bring to bear when you're trying to tackle problems that your business has been facing. And so, if you can think about the ways that you program today, now you can supplement that because you can teach. So teaching is kind of the new form of programming. The trick with AI, which is hard for a lot of AI people to accept, but it's true, is it's just a technology. It's a technology like any other, and it's a really sophisticated, exciting, fun, sexy technology, but it's a technology. You don't go to the customer and say, let me tell you all about this cool AI thing. You go to the customer and you say, what are you doing? What are the problems that you're facing that have proven to be intractable? And let's see if AI now makes it possible to solve those problems.